I'd like to welcome you to our nest, where we'll be holding our shamanic healing practitioner course. So I'd like to welcome you to our studio. So follow me. This is our studio where we'll be holding the course.
Hello, I'm Nikki-Marianna Hope, and I am a shamanic practitioner who will be teaching those who wish to learn about the Peruvian Curandero, the healing, the methods that they use, which they've used for centuries. They're simple methods and very profound. They're gentle and beautiful and filled with love and laughter. And laughter is so important. But do come in and look further. It's a beautiful space. And here I've set out an altar with my mesa, my curandero mesa, with all my healing tools inside. This is Palo Santo, which is taken from the Palo Santo tree. And when the smoke from it wafts around you with intention, which you will learn about, it clears any heavy energy, anything that you've picked up from the day, and has the most beautiful scent. And here we have some flowers which I've picked from the garden. We'll be working with flowers, with healing, with flower energy. So for those of you who might be interested in joining us, the Shamanic Practitioners course will be held here at Wild Nest one Sunday a month, I think it is, from September 2019 through until May. And the month afterwards, in June, there is a fire ceremony, which is called an Ayni Despacho, which is one of the most beautiful ceremonies that I can imagine. So when you've done the course, if you choose to come to that, that is by donation, it's not part of the course, but it will give a beautiful completion to it. We'll be working with the energies of the South, the West, the North, the East, the energy of Mother Earth or Pachamama, the energy of the cosmos or Father Sky, and learning what part we play in this amazing world. We'll be learning how to heal other people without taking any heavy energy on board for ourselves. We'll be learning techniques with healing with flower petals, with herbs. You'll learn how to use different types of smudge. We'll be learning how to heal from past trauma and soul retrieval. We'll be working with our ancestors. And actually, there's so much more, I can't put it all into one short video. So if you're interested, my contact details are shown below this video. Just get in touch if you'd like to hear more. Bye bye for now.